bachelor who at 42 has not the fixed intention to be merry and wise and contract no ties is not, I wot, among the lot of those I mean to mention. A bachelor may be bright and gay and by the fair sex petted, and every hour from far to far he'll pop and stop to sip each drop, pursued but never netted. A bachelor, that shall be my degree. A notion delectable, who a respectable bachelor would not be, my boys, bachelor would not be. He'll play on the flute, he'll fish, or he'll shoot just for his recreation. For a salmon he'll throw a hackle and go with grub, a chub, and dine at his club when he likes without jobation. He'll go to the play alone, or he may escort a nice party delightful. He'll drive or he'll ride with somebody's bride. He'll laugh and chaff with no better half at home to be jealous and spiteful. A bachelor, that shall be my degree. Notion delectable, who a respectable bachelor would not be, my boys, bachelor would not be. He'll stay out to sup in the morning, get up just when he feels inclined to. Or a regular man with a regular plan, compact, exact, who'll never in fact do what he hasn't a mind to. At half after eight he'll breakfast his date in dressing gown and slippers, with some very hot tea or cafe au lait, with ham, with jam, and sausage from can, an egg and a couple of kippers. A bachelor, that shall be my degree. Notion detectable, who a respectable bachelor would not be, my boys, bachelor would.